My name is Juan Song. I just started my lab a year and a half ago, so we're a new lab. We have already grown into a group with talented postdocs, graduate students. We're focusing on how neuronal activity regulates adult neurogenesis. So I really want to understand the nature, and I really want to understand how things work in biology, in a biomedical way. My dad is an engineer, so he's the one who really inspired me for all this. That's why I went to graduate school and I went to do a postdoc. It just takes a lot of commitment. Emotionally, you have to be so attached to the things you want to do. I started out my graduate school studying neuroscience. I was working on fruit flies as a model to study human epilepsy. I was really, really intrigued by how you stimulate neural circuits can trigger seizures. So we're hoping to develop anticonvulsant drugs to treat seizures. I want to study how neural circuits regulate regeneration in the adults. Trying to understand how adult neurons are born and how healthy brain regenerate. And we hope to create some therapeutic interventions for degenerative diseases or brain injuries. So we're studying neural stem cells in the adult stage. So when you develop Alzheimer's disease, and we're hoping to promote neurogenesis. So antidepressant drugs are actually acting through neurogenesis. So we're hoping to promote this cell population also, trying to improve the drug effects from antidepressants. The big breakthrough we're having is we're taking cutting-edge technologies to really ask fundamental important questions in the field. I think UNC is very collaborative. It offers a really collaborative environment. So I started out here about a year and a half ago with all the researchers. They're young, they're motivated, they have passion for it. And they spend so many hours and trying so many technologies. And I think we are gradually actually getting there. We have several techniques that consider very novel in the country. And we're hoping we can move forward with all the new techniques. And I think younger people are in a really good position for that because they're not afraid of trying and failing. That's all about science. They are encouraging each other to be the best in the world. As a PI, I'm trying to be as supportive as possible to support their dreams. If you like something, if you want to pursue something, just go for it. Sometimes it's not always a smooth pathway and you would hit obstacles, but then if you overcome it, you would definitely really see bright lights just ahead of you.